media Q&A after that.
Thank you, everyone, for being here. Everyone said a lot. Thank you, Janvi, for contributing so much to the film, right from the script to everything, to the edit, to the trailers. You know, I don't remember the last time कि हमने ट्रेलर रिलीज किया हो और इतने सारे कमेंट्स स्कोर पे आ रहे हैं, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर पे. थैंक यू शाश्वत, यू हैव डन सच एन अमेजिंग जॉब ऑन द स्कोर. द म्यूजिक इज सो फ्रेश, इट्स सो वर्सेटाइल, बहुत रिलेटेबल है. सो मेनी ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग्स, यू नो. सुधांशु, व्हाट कैन आई से, लेस आई से इट्स बेटर. थैंक यू रोशन फॉर अग्रीइंग टू डू द फिल्म, एंड यू नो, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. एंड जूवन, व्हाट कैन आई, आई एम सच अ फैन, आई वाज थिंकिंग मेकिंग अ वीडियो. एंड वी आर सो प्राउड ऑफ द फिल्म, यू नो, आई होप दैट यू ऑल लाइक इट. हम सोच रहे थे कल, आई मीन यू नो, आई डोंट नो व्हेदर आई शुड से दिस, कि हम ना लाइट्स बंद करके पिक्चर ही दिखा देते हैं. वी फीलिंग सो हैप्पी, वी कांट वेट फॉर यू टू वॉच द फिल्म. वी रियली वर लाइक, यू नो, लेट्स शो द फिल्म, लेट्स शो अ सरप्राइज. विल पीपल हैव 2 hours, 10 minutes टू वॉच द फिल्म? रोहन, यू वर सेइंग इट टू. And thank you, Sony Music, for, you know, being such good partners. And yeah, over to all of you, and over to all of you, really, thank you for supporting the film. We really need it. It's a very, very exciting time for us. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Amrita, for being at the helm of affairs. At this point, for our friends from the media, the mics will magically appear, of course, as always. If you have a question, you can raise your hand and a mic will come to you.
For films like Razi, Dr. G and Badai Ho, what motivated to back Ulaj? What was different about this film?
We thought it was so well written, sabse pehle, and it's such a fresh story, you know, set in a very fresh world. What we see today is that audiences want to see something different and relatable. And like Janvi said, you're never going to guess ki film mein kya ho raha hai. The director was very clear jab hum trailer kaat rahe the ki, you know, no one should know. I was like, no one's going to know. Even when you're watching the film, it's just such an exciting ride. That what, you know, unravels. Very well written, we had thought at the time, even though I don't want to oversell it. Such a strong female protagonist. I'm so glad she doesn't want me to say this, everyone's outdone themselves, and we're just so happy to have, you know, made this, and that we're releasing in theaters. Really excited about that as well. And thank you, Sudhanshu.
No, thank you. I mean, if I had my way, trailer would have been a black screen. Just as Ulaj.
Kuch reveal mat karo, kuch reveal mat karo.
I was like, kapde mat dikhao, look mat bata, kuch mat karo. But we made a trailer. I'm very happy the way it has intrigued everyone. And again, the music is such a standout. Rohini, thank you so much for spotting Aaja Hoye and bullying us into playing it.
Thank you so much. Can we have the next question, please?
Hi, my question is to Janvi Kapoor. Sameer.
Beauty in your voice. तो आपने दो बार जिक्र किया कि देयर इज अ शॉक वैल्यू इन द सॉन्ग, यू नो, इन, तो इनफैक्ट इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दैट शॉकन में भी शॉक वर्ड आता है. तो आई वुड लाइक यू टू, यू नो, जस्ट इलैबोरेट अ लिटिल मोर कि इसमें शॉक वैल्यू क्या है.
सो देयर आर टू डिफरेंट सॉन्ग. वन इज शॉकन, विच इज वेरी पॉप, इट्स अ डांस सॉन्ग. यू कैन लिसन टू इट इन द क्लब, यू कैन लिसन टू इट as a Gen Z, as a millennial, or, you know, but मुझे लगता है कि गाने कुछ ऐसे होते हैं जो हमसे ज़्यादा भी जी जाते हैं. हमारे जाने के बाद भी लोग उन गानों को सुनते हैं. सो थोड़ा गलत एक ऐसा गाना है जो उसी गाने का एक ऐसा इंटरप्रिटेशन है दैट यू कैन लिसन टू नॉट इन अ क्लब, नॉट इन योर कार्स, बट वेन यू आर अलोन, वेन एक्चुअली लिसनिंग टू म्यूजिक फॉर योर सेल्फ. And that's why it's very, very special. How एक गाना किस तरह से दो रूप ले लेता है. It's like a double role. दो इतने अलग गाने, but at the same time दोनों का heart is same, and we have the heart sitting here. Thank you.
Thank you, Chaitanya sir, for that lovely question. We're going to move on to our next because we are a little short on time. Hello. Our next question, please.
Hey, hi. आपको स्टेज पे बुलाना चाहिए. But Janvi, we have seen Spy Thrillers, you know, in the past as well, and Janvi Pictures has been known for it. We talk about Alia Bhatt's Razi. What is that special about Ulaj? You know, and we saw the trailer. It's, you know, it's a lot of secrets, a lot of details which has gone into it. So if you have to talk about your role and about Ulaj, what is that special about it?
I think that it's a lot more than just a spy thriller. I think for me, it's so many things, especially because I feel so strongly about the character of Suhana. I feel it's a very different character for me. I think aap logon ne meri pichli filmon mein dekha hoga ki main aksar बेचारी सी मतलब मासूम सी खोई हुई लड़की का किरदार निभाती हूँ, लेकिन सुहाना ऐसी बिल्कुल नहीं है, मेरे से बहुत अलग है, बिल्कुल अबला नारी नहीं है. एंड या आई थिंक वो एक चीज़ मेरे लिए बहुत एक्साइटिंग थी. और जैसे कि मैंने पहले भी कहा था, जब मैं स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ रही थी, जो मैंने एक्सपेक्ट किया था, जैसे कि आप सब लोग शायद एक्सपेक्ट करते हो एक स्पाई थ्रिलर से, वो सारी चीज़ें, ये फिल्म उन सारी चीज़ों से कई ज़्यादा है. आई थिंक इट्स अ कमिंग ऑफ एज, आई थिंक इट्स इमोशनल, आई थिंक इट्स थ्रिलिंग एंड एंटरटेनिंग ऑफ कोर्स, बट आई थिंक इट्स ऑल्सो अबाउट अ वुमेन्स जर्नी इन अ मैंस वर्ल्ड. इट्स अबाउट एंड इट्स रियली नॉट जस्ट अबाउट माई कैरेक्टर. आई थिंक ईच कैरेक्टर हैज सच अ स्पेसिफिक आर्क. सेबिन, रोशन्स कैरेक्टर सेबिन, his baggage, Gulshan's character, I think everything is so well rounded, and I like what the film is saying and how it's saying it. So yeah,
thank you so much.
Ma'am, bahut acha sawal pucha aapne, aur Shikhu ka reaction bilkul tha. Unhone gana sabse pehle suna tha, and Shah jo keh rahe hain ye gana sirf generic kisi ke liye nahi bana hai, unhone Ulaj ke liye to banaya hi hai, par wo Janhvi ko dimag mein rakh ke compose karte the. तो डेढ़ साल से ये जो जर्नी चली है स्पेसिफिकली इनके लिए चली है, हर गाने में आपका प्रेजेंस.
Well, thank you so much. I think everyone has had a great reaction to this track. I'm going to move on to the next question. Last question, unfortunately.
My question is for Roshan. Here.
I'm so sorry, I haven't seen
you.
Roshan here.
Oh, hi.
Roshan, we've seen your work. You are a versatile actor. Here also, I think, if I'm not wrong, this is your fourth project in Hindi. And here also, you have maintained this stand that you are doing different kind of work. So what was so special about this movie that you chose to do it?
It's actually easy, ma'am, when I'm primarily doing my work in Malayalam. I know that unless it's an unmissable opportunity, I have no reason to leave Malayalam and come here and do a film. So for me, the combination of story, character and the people who are involved in it has to be so exciting that I feel ye to nahi chhod sakta main, karna hi padega. So it actually makes your decision making a lot easier. So I've been, I think, extremely fortunate with the kind of work that's been offered to me also. An actor, any actor can only pick out the choices that they have been given, no? So that way I've been very fortunate, and then this is my mindset. Jo mere ko kahin aur nahi milega, wo yahan pe milega to main aage karunga nahi, to aane ka koi reason hi nahi hai. And I'm so sorry, I know we're running late on time. I just want to take the liberty to take a few more moments and just say, usually when we do these, today is more about you guys, about Shashwat, about Jubin, Rohan sir, your entire team at Sony, and everyone else who's brought the music alive. And usually when we do promotional activities for a film, for us who are part of the team, everything that happens on stage, everything that's said on stage is repeated. We already know the stories. This is, I think, probably one of the few times when I have, everything that happened here has happened to me for the first time. I hadn't heard any of the other songs.
Same for us.
And I am so overwhelmed, and I have to take this opportunity to say that I've constantly been in touch with the team at Jangli after the shoot as the film was evolving. And there was a very marked difference in the energy level of everyone who spoke to me after you did your work on the film, sir.
Yeah. Wow.
So the only last question is for Sri Hanshu, sir. Sir, Inman.
So sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. So we are really short on time. I'm really sorry.
Janhvi ji, on your left.
Janhvi ji, you know what? Janhvi ji, you can take that last question, and you can also end the proceedings for us at the answer of that. Will that be a good deal? Yeah, good. कौन है जानवी जी? अरे सब कुछ.
सो जानवी जी, जिस तरह से आपकी एक फिल्म थिएटर में आती है और दूसरी फिल्म का अनाउंसमेंट हो जाता है, तो क्या आप भी ऐसा मानती या हम ऐसा माने कि आपके जितने भी कंटेम्प्रेरी एक्टर हैं, आप उन सबको एक दिन खा जाने वाली हैं?
वाह,
ऐसा कोई इरादा नहीं है और ऐसा कोई थॉट भी नहीं है. मैं बस सिर नीचे रख के खुद का काम करने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ.
और जब आप कहीं भी उलझ जाती है तो उस उलझन से बाहर कैसे निकलती है? किसकी राय
सर? मैं सोचती हूँ कि इस सिचुएशन में अरुण क्या करता और मैं
क्या बात है.
Guys, also before we end things,